visible to the screen here. Frame rate from 24.